Hello, I am Mr. M from GeoServer. In this video, I will explain you step by step how to public WMTS in GeoServer using PostGIS. Firstly, create database connection. This is a GeoServer first page. Login. Username, admin, and password, GeoServer. And then click Login. Click on Store at the left panel. Click Add New Store. Choose a new data source. In my case, I choose PostGIS. Change workspace from site to GIS for dev and enter data source name. I enter PostGIS. In description, I enter local PostGIS. The connection parameter host, I use a local host. Port, I use default port 5432. My database name GIS for dev. You can learn all about database in PostGIS tutorial playlist. Schema name is public and username PostGIS and my password is GIS for dev. Go down and click save. This page will show you list of layer in database. Let me show you. This is a database that I connected to GeoServer. It contains two tables, table name type and table name role. This is the reason why GeoServer shows two layers after connected to database. Second step, publishing. Public layer whatever you want. In my case, I click public on type. I will fill in. I change the title from Thai to Thailand. In abstract, I enter Thailand boundary. Keyword, I will select a Thai language and I type a new keyword in Thai language, Prathet Thai. Click Add Keyword. In bounding box, click compute form data. It will be calculated VBOX form data. If you click compute form SRS bound, it may be not fit for your data. Let me show you. This is a VBOX form SRS bound. And this is a VBOX from your data. Click compute from native bound. Scroll down and then click save. this page shows all layers in this server, and this is your layer. Click on your layer. Go to this tab, type caching. Normally, if you want to public WMTS, you must check this. If you don't, uncheck this and click OK. In my case, I want to public WMTS. I check this and click save. Some other will occur because you must to choose the image format. I choose image/png and image/jpeg. Click save again. It will work. This video shows only basic steps of WMTS publishing. If you have any question, you can ask me below this video. Don't forget, comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ